So that's pretty cool to have a roof like that. So they use like the roofing is like the half of a bamboo, like half pieces going on top of each other. So one half over and a half under, and then it will be waterproof for the rains, and it's quite cool. I would not use, like, I would use screws or something to tighten these, but I like the way they make the